Hello everyone, let's go meet this beautiful 2021 Mercedes GLE 350 4MATIC SUV. Mercedes GLE 350 4MATIC SUV. The other day I was at the Mercedes-Benz at Catonsville and was mesmerized looking at this beautiful car. So this car has 2.0 inline 4 turbo engine. Power is 255 horsepower. Acceleration 0 to 60 mile per hour, you can go, guess what, in 7.1 second. So within 7.1 second, you can go from 0 to 60 mile per hour. The torque is 273 pound feet. There is an eco start and stop system in this car. It's 4MATIC all wheel drive. There's a 9G-tronic automatic transmission with shift pedals. There's a dynamic select. Also, there's selective damping suspension. There's some options, some AMG options for this car at the AMG, the high performance line of the Mercedes-Benz, the AMG line exterior. And it also can come with an AMG line exterior with night package. And you know, all the four-wheel drive, the 4MATIC, is at any season, cold, snow, hot weather, summertime, in any season, on any road, 4MATIC all-wheel drive adds to your confidence and control of the car. It's always engaged and optimizing torque to every wheel. 4MATIC integrates with ESP, Mercedes-Benz's standard electronic stability program, for maximum effectiveness in corners and slippery road conditions. It also incorporates the four-wheel electronic system, which monitors for the first sign of wheel slip and responds to ensure torque is sent to the wheel. So Mercedes-Benz is cars are very much focused on your safety, our safety when we are on the road. The 9G-tronic automatic transmission with shift pedals, with a greater range of ratios and shorter steps between gears, the 9-speed automatic changes gears more quickly yet more smoothly, along with a more seamless delivery of power. The lighter, more versatile transmission enhances quiet riding comfort and our favorite fuel efficiency. The electronic selector and shift pedals lets us control all gear changes with our hands in the steering wheel. And drivers can vary the shift mode via the innovative dynamic select system. One of my favorite is the eco start and stop system. So in an eco start and stop system, automatically shuts off the engine at stoplights and other idle situations to save fuel and reduce emissions. As soon as the driver lifts off the brake, the engine instantly restarts for quick acceleration response. The eco start and stop system can also shut off by the driver at any time. So this is a very beautiful car. It's really wonderful. So I hope you guys enjoy it. And thanks to Mercedes-Benz of Catonsville for letting me observe and enjoy this car. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.